Speak up just a little bit.
So, start with the cheese filling, and this is the margarine. We're gonna mix the Citri-Fi in with the fat in the blender. Laura is? Anyway. Laura asked.
This is Citri-Fi and cheese right now?
What?
This mixture is what?
This is the margarine and the Citri-Fi are together at this point. So this is the first mixing process, similar to our other products where we mix it in with the fat as the first step. So helping with the emulsion and keeping the... So that's the cheese is mixed in, and next we're mixing in the milk. Do you want to go on that? Are you on the cheese replacement slide? It's on the video. Oh, never mind. These are samples of the control and tests that we'll be able to see. Laura made them before.
Which is which, Brock? Which is the control? Can you see any differences?
Control.
Okay.
Test. Control. Control.
Okay.
Right? Test. That's all for that. So we'll have samples of those. And then next, this is, we're just gonna show the mixing procedure for the egg replacement in the Bizcochuelo. That's what this mix is. Or just pre-mixing with the dry ingredients. Water. Eggs.
How many eggs?
And then from this point, it's just adding in the dry ingredients in with the liquids. See, the consistency is an important characteristic of the batter. It's part of the reason why the extra water is needed for uniform consistency compared to the control. And we have a control and a test made.
Okay, that's it.
So, yeah.
We have good samples of that product that you can try before lunch. Our next presentation.